Hello everyone, I am Raqibul Hasan Khan, Assistant Professor of Assam Downtown University. Today I am going to discuss about prismatic effects and its correction. For the introduction is, normally eyeglasses are fitted with the optical center of the lens directly in front of the eye. If the lens is fit off center, image displacement can occur due to induced prism. The higher the power or the further the lens is fit off center, the higher is the induced prismatic effect. Induced prism. To better understand why there is induced prism, the cross section of a plus lens can be likened to two prism base to base. As the lens is thicker in the middle and thinner at the edge, likewise a minus lens can be like two prisms, apex to apex, thinner in the middle and thicker at the edge. Here, prism refers to shaped optical components. Like a triangle, the thinnest edge of the prism is referred to as the apex, and the thickest edge is referred to as the base. So, when a light passes through a prism, the ray of light is deviated towards the base of the prism. If we are looking through the prism, however, the image appears to be displaced towards the apex because the image appears to originate from the direction of the deviated light ray. The orientation of a prism or prismatic effect relative to the line of sight of the wearer is specified by the direction of the base of the prism. The unit of measure of the prismatic displacement of an image is the prism diopter, abbreviated with the delta symbol. So, one prism diopter equal to 1 centimeter of displacement over a distance of 1 meter. Here, prism occurs in an optical lens whenever the thickness of the lens varies between two points. A prismatic effect can be obtained at the center of the eye. If the edge thickness on one side of the lens is made thicker than the other side, this is achieved during the lens surfacing process by grinding the back surface at an angle relative to the front surface. When the lens has non-zero power, grinding the back surface at angle to the front surface shifts the optical center of the lens. While unwanted prism is generally prism is sometimes prescribed by an optometrist or ophthalmologist to treat a binocular vision disorder. When a prism deviates an image towards its apex, the eye must also turn towards the apex of the prism in order to remain aligned with the image. Thank you.